Good morning. Today is Friday, December 14th, and it's an A-Day. Coming up in today's show, the rest of Abe's Christmas list, a look at Easton Wrestling, and a few announcements. Stay tuned. Good morning once again, Rovers. Reporting live from the Rover Nation station, I'm Travis.
And I'm Molly. Now for your morning announcements. Come join the Asian American Club on Thursday, December 20th for holiday festivities. They will meet in room H205 from 2:30 to 3:30. The Da Vinci Science Center will be awarding scholarships to students interested in various areas of science. See your guidance counselor if interested. Applications are due by January 7th. Boxes are currently stationed outside your homerooms for the Key Club food drive. It will run until December 18th, so please bring in non-perishable food items for local needy families. The holiday coat drive is still going on until December 19th. Donations should be brought to the choir room, G223.
The Easton wrestlers left Tuesday to compete in the Reno tournament. Before they left, we asked them what they expected of their season.
Let's check out what they...
All right, I'm here with senior wrestler Tyler Green, Bucknell bound, asking him, what do you expect from the team this year, Tyler?
Honestly, I expect a lot. You know, we're a really experienced team. We have a lot of seniors that have been here before, and I'm hoping that we do really well district-wise and in our league and hopefully into states.
I'm here with Evan Nasor. Evan, what do you expect from the team this year for wrestling?
I expect big things from our team this year. I hope to win the majority of our dual meets and hopefully take the trophy this weekend at Reno and just have a good year overall.
Prepared. We've been doing good in the wrestling room, working hard as a team. Got a lot of good teammates to wrestle with every day.
Hopefully, we expect to come together as a team, hopefully make it to states and win the state championship this year.
How about you, Kyler?
I agree. We're looking to definitely win another district title, and then we're going to go for that state title. And it's going to be a lot of work, but I think we can do it.
Well, we have a really good lineup, so I hope we can go far this season.
National Honor Society is sponsoring a practice combination SAT-ACT Saturday, January 5th. The cost is $10 and you can sign up with Mrs. Smith in the 11th grade office.
The Scholastic Scrimmage Team is practicing Mondays after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in C209 in preparation for the Phillipsburg Quiz Bowl on February 2nd. Any students are welcome to stay but must have their own transportation home.
This summer, Penn State will sponsor the Summer College Opportunity Program, an education for sophomores interested in careers in education. See your guidance counselor for more information and application materials. The deadline is January 25th.
Today's Friday.
So you all know what that means. Take a look at this week's TGIF segment.
Thank God it's Friday.
Good morning, Rovers, and thank God it's Friday. So, can you guys name the reindeer in order?
We can. Thank you.
You know Dasher, Dancer, Prancer,
Vixen, Comet,
and Cupid, and
Donner, and Blitzen. You forgot Rudolph.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. There's nine, right? And Rudolph. Yeah. That's...
I don't know the reindeer names. Tyler, Kyler, Denise, Jonathan, Leroy, Timothy, Jamal, Sean, Patrick, O'Brien.
You forgot Rudolph.
There was Dasher and Pluto, Prancer, Comet, and Vixen, and Rudolph.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, Rudolph.
Rudolph first appeared in the 1939 booklet written by Robert L. May and published by the Montgomery Ward. Here are some of the most popular Christmas songs of all time. Take a look, Rovers. I'm telling you why.
Travis, anything special on your Christmas list?
Well, Trimmer cracked my iPhone screen, so probably that.
Okay, well, as promised, we have the last of Abe's lengthy Christmas list.
Check it out.
So, let's recount the list now, shall we? I got Solo, Beats, Polo, They Say You Only Live Once, YOLO, But I Can't Hear You, Dolo. I want a new camera. I want some new socks because I got Kuta Kinte socks on right now from Dollar Tree. I need some Nike socks. I need some professional Adidas socks. How you going to ball with socks that don't even have a brand name on them? That makes no sense. I want some new jeans. These jeans are nice, very comfortable around my buttocks. But they got a V-shape. They don't have a U-shape, so it cuts into me when I'm walking. It's like a cut, and it hurts. I need some U-shape. You ever saw the Wrangler commercials with Dale Earnhardt and Brett Favre? They got them U-shaped jeans on. They look very comfortable. Black people can wear them jeans too. I want some singing lessons. Frank Ocean hit me up on Twitter. He follows me on Twitter. Kevin Hart's gonna come for Christmas. I told him to come. Kevin Hart, hit me up. Daddy, if you're watching, you know you're my father. The pregnancy test came in. The DNA results are in. You're my father, Kevin. Get over it. I'm taller than you. I'm stronger than you. I sing better than you. But I'm still your kid. Peace. Christmas list.
Easton basketball plays tonight at Freedom, boys and girls. So go ahead and stop by.
Girls start at 6 and the boys follow at 7:30.
Come out and support them. I'll be there.
Well, Rovers, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. I'm Molly.
And I'm Travis. From all of us here at the Rover Nation Station, have a great weekend.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low.